You've heard me talk a lot about soft tissue imbalances in our body. And I wanted to use this Tensegrity model to explain how an imbalance, say in your hip, could affect your shoulder. And we've got many, many examples that you'll hear us talk about over time. But Tensegrity is where you've got a body, say your human body, that has a number of forces within it that are stable in structure, but in a dynamic equilibrium. So for example, this is called a Tensegrity unit. And if we were to pretend it was our body, the rods would be the bones and the elastics would be fascia. And our muscles will pull on the fascia. And when they pull on the fascia, you can see that there is deformation of the model by pushing on one of the segments, it causes changes in the other. And so this is exactly how our body works. If you have tightness in one part of the fascia and it doesn't allow motion, then you're going to have different motion occurring in the rest of the system, which can increase the stress on the other part of your body and lead to breakdown. A very, very common example of this would be your IT band, the iliotibial band. It's on the outside of your thigh and it can get very tight, particularly if you run or you do sports where you stop and start and change direction. And what happens is that when the IT band gets really tight, it changes the way that your kneecap tracks, and that can lead to pain in your knee. So it's really important that you maintain balance in your IT band, and I suggest foam rolling before and after your activity to keep your IT band supple.